Alright folks, welcome back to another Resident Evil 4 video. Just finished last half of chapter 7 and all of chapter 8 in the last video. We reunited with Ashley. We're still in this castle with Lord Salazar, so we're gonna pick up where the last video left off. Hope you are enjoying the series. Just buckle up and enjoy.
Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Can't believe that guy.
What, he didn't
he's in trouble. We can't just leave
too.
Him, right?
Ahead and reload everything. There. All right. What can we craft? Do I still have the Magnum on me? Yeah, there it is. I think I can put the Magnum up now. That's actually what I'm gonna do. That I didn't need it, so damn, that can hold a lot. I'm gonna try not to sell any of those. Quite a bit of money too. Hell is that? Come on, Ashley. Let's climb. Maybe we can snipe him from here. Okay.
Hey, look! The flag's been lowered.
There. What was that? I hear it. Oh shit, there it is. Damn. I'm gonna just run. Come on by. Shit. I mean, his body disappeared yet. Alright. I'm sure that ain't the only one that's in here.
Locked.
Yep. Shit. 7 gunpowder. I was hoping I could make some shotgun ammo. Oh, you gotta be fucking. Things gang up on me. I hear another one, don't y'all?
Hold this down.
Hang on. Be careful.
You be careful. I can defend myself. I hear something. Definitely prefer to kill these things. Maybe it's right here. I think that hit it. Leon does not run fast. I feel I say that in every video. Are you shitting me? Man, the babysitting just don't end. Are they coming now?
Ashley, run!
Surprise! I knew it. Where the hell?
Fuck off. Leon!
Hold on! I'll take care of him! Give me space!
Okay. Okay.
Why do I hear some more bullshit?
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks.
No good.
I think I gotta send her back to, hold that thing down.
Here, hold this down.
Hey.
Oh, did I get some more gunpowder? Yep. Something else over there.
Okay, it's all right.
Got it. I'll stay back.
Come on around that corner. Gunpowder and small ammo for small resources. Okay, that's this gate.
finally get out of this maze.
Secret on here. Probably not. Oh, why am I trying to go around the whole maze? I can just go through this door. Stairs. Let's see anything to create? 7. Make some handgun ammo.
It must be this way.
Resources.
We've got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Medallions again. Some tools.
Won't open.
Gun room is there.
Look, there's a statue up there.
We got other things to handle right now, Ashley.
Nothing. But the finest ways.
What the hell is down there? Yeah, not sure what the hell that is. Maybe I ride it and I shoot those blue things?
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome!
Yes.
I've got something new for you, mate.
Yes, of course.
A deal well struck.
Rocket launcher. This.
That there's pretty big. Enough to get the job done.
Shoot. Without the necessary funds, I'm afraid we don't have a deal. Your weapons are in good hands. Good luck to you, stranger.
Increase power. Penetrate through 5. Max out all of
them. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Come back anytime.
Let's give this thing a go again.
There you are. We got a new game for you, stranger. You're gonna take her for a spin, right? 3, 2, 1.
Give me a different gun.
Begin.
You got this, Leon.
Come on here. A lot.
Changing scenery could be 3, 2, 1. Begin.
Show them what you got.
Whoa. Craft bonus frequency. Interesting. Is this my new case? Yes, it is. I'm trying to remember how I attach those things or the charms.
Something's bound to catch your eye. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Nope, let's just buy.
Next time, buy something. Hello, stranger.
Alright, y'all, let's just do this.
You don't get carsick or anything, do you?
You're about to find out.
Hey, this is it.
Where'd this put me? I think I was over here. Where the hell am I?
Oh, it leads back here.
Yeah. Okay.
Come on.
No problem. We made it.
Ooh, you have the stench of battle on you, mate.
So I'm sure that's that three-headed thing. Yep, here it is.
There's a symbol on the wall.
Can I take those? It's ticking. Rats again in the grand hall. Is that Eve? Looking at the apples? I am tired of all of these fools. Of course, it's locked on the other side. Oh, there's that head. What is this now?
We're sandwiched, all right.
Leon, what is happening?
Out of the way.
Gloria a las plagas! Gloria a las plagas!
Oh, I don't have any more mines. I didn't realize that.
Hey, up on the balcony!
Look at that shit. Get in here, girl. everything open doors. Yep. Come on, come on, come on. Reload! Resources, so I can't make that. I really thought I had more explosives. That is very tragic.
For you.
Way too much happened just then.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. That to be there. Just gonna see what we've got. Enough. Yep. Definitely need some of these. I think that's really it. That's reloaded. That's reloaded. That's reloaded. Go ahead and attach a mine. Mine's attached. I'm fucking done. Watch out!
There you go. future, we're about to have tons more issues. It's outside.
Hey, it fits.
Let me run to the merchant and,
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Easy work. See how that...
Don't get yourself killed now.
Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
I don't know if that works like that, ma'am.
Old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
Mine attached. Why should I be breathing so hard? I don't trust these motherfuckers. I have no choice. You know it's gonna be some bullshit. Like the whole ground is gonna just fall open. Let's see, can I craft anymore? Nothing. Okay, here we go.
Ashley, stay up there.
Okay, be careful.
Go ahead and break all these before the bullshit start. Here. All right. So I need more resources. Okay. Here goes nothing, y'all.
Thank you.
Oh, nice, Ed. Anything else? I got some large resources. Just machine gun ammo. Wonder why Ashley.
Go to hell, you rusty piece of shit!
Night.
You sure you're all right? You're not burned, are you?
Nah. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
I just ain't got no ammo.
Ashley.
Okay. They're gonna move, do you?
I knew them damn things was gonna come to life.
Like we're still missing a piece.
Chairs in a certain order, it looks like. Wait, what?
Ashley.
Hey.
Make different sounds.
So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah. But I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a compliment?
Take it however you want.
Two snakes going after each other. Oh, here we go. The picture, let's see. The lady sits at two knives, all white. And a spoon in white. What fruit? Does she have a fruit? No fruit, just a cup.
Got it.
I think Ashley goes there. And I go. Three knives. Knives, bread loaf, two forks. Three knives, bread loaf, two forks. Looks like right here. Two forks and a spoon. Yep.
Gotta be missing something.
Really thought I had it there, y'all. Something, we are missing something, Leon.
Have a seat.
Hey.
Yep.
Leon!
Looks like we figured it out. Different. Interesting.
Okay. Need to find a light.
I don't remember if I played as her in the other game. Yeah, I don't remember that. I actually think we're gonna go ahead and stop the video here. I got the autosave in the corner, but I think this is a good stopping point. In the next video, we'll finish chapter 9. I haven't seen any end chapter results, so this is a pretty long chapter. Playing as Ashley, so hope you enjoyed chapter 9 in this video, and as always, I'll catch y'all in the next Resident Evil 4 remake video.